आज का टॉपिक है हेरोंस फॉर्मूला। व्हेन हाइट ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल इज नॉट गिवन देन वी कैन यूज हेरोंस फॉर्मूला टू फाइंड एरिया ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल, बट कंडीशन इज देयर वी मस्ट हैव ऑल थ्री साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल, लेंथ्स ऑफ ऑल थ्री साइड्स ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल, देन वी कैन फाइंड एरिया ऑफ अ ट्रायंगल बाय हेरोंस फॉर्मूला। तो हियर द क्वेश्चन इज अ सिग्नल बोर्ड इज देयर ऑन व्हिच इट इज रिटन स्कूल अहेड and each side of a signal board as A, then find the area of the signal board by using Heron's formula. Also it is given that perimeter of the signal board is 180 cm, then what will be the area of the signal board? So there are two conditions in this, means there are two parts of the question. In first part you have to use the side of the triangle as A, then find the area of triangle by using Heron's formula. Second part of the question is that use perimeter as 180 cm, then find the area. So आइए first part solve करते हैं, then we'll come on second part. So in first part, according to Heron's formula, first you have to find the semi perimeter. Semi means half of the perimeter. Perimeter of a triangle is sum of three sides, then we have to make half of the sum of three sides. Heron represent the semi perimeter by letter S. S equals to sum of three sides, that is A plus A plus A divided by 2, so it becomes 3A upon 2. 3a upon 2 unit. Since unit is not given centimeter meter, so we'll write unit only. Then the area of a triangle equal to area of a triangle equals to under root of s into s minus a, s minus b, s minus c. This is the formula S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. So here instead of A, B, C, in all we will put A only because all sides of a triangle are equal here. So it will be under root of, value of S is 3A upon 2. So 3A upon 2 into 3A upon 2 minus A, 3A upon 2 minus A and 3A upon 2 minus A. So we have put the values in formula. Now we have to calculate it. So we calculated 3A upon 2 remain 3A upon 2 only. This is 3A upon 2 only. Here it is the subtraction of rational numbers. Subtraction of rational numbers can be done by making their equal denominators. So 3a upon 2 minus a upon 1 you can write, then LCM of 2 and 1 is 2 only, so multiply by 2 in denominator as well as in numerator. This is a rule of maths. If you multiply something in denominator, then you will have to multiply in numerator also. Same thing you have to do in second bracket because all three brackets are same. So 3a upon 2 minus a upon 1 into 2 into 2, then 3a upon 2 minus a upon 1 into 2 into 2. Then you calculate more, so it is equal to under root of 3a upon 2 remains same, 3a upon 2 into here 3a minus 2, 3a upon 2 minus 2a upon 2, here also 3a upon 2 minus 2a upon 2, then here also 3a upon 2 minus 2a upon 2. Then we solve more. 3a upon 2 into here 3a minus 2a. Since the denominators are same, so we can subtract their numerators. So it will become a upon 2 into a upon 2 into a upon 2. Then solve more. So we can write it as 3 upon 3 into, we can write 3 into a upon 2 into a upon 2 into a upon 2 into a upon 2. What we have done here, 3 upon 2 we have written 3 into a upon 2, and rest of the a upon 2 also we have written. Then you see that a upon 2 are having two pairs, so and 3 is not having pairs. So from one pair you have to pick up one number. Then a upon 2 into a upon 2 will come outside the bracket because it is in pair, and root 3 will be there. So it is a square upon 2 to the 4. A into a become a square, and 2 to the 4 root 3 square unit. So this first part is done. According to the first part condition, we have got area of a triangle as a square upon 4 root 3. Then second part is, if the perimeter is 180 centimeter, then what would be the area? So here perimeter is given, perimeter equal to 180 centimeter. Perimeter, you know that perimeter of a triangle equal to perimeter of a triangle equal to sum of three sides. Sum of three sides. So here perimeter is 180. 180 equal to sum of three sides. Three sides are there. These sides of a triangle are A. So will be A plus A plus A. So 180 equal to 3A. Then A equals to 180 upon 3. 180 upon 3 means 3 1 3, 3 6 18 and 0. So it is 60 centimeter. So we got side of a triangle as 60 centimeter. So this value of A we have to put in the answer of the first part of the question. First part of the question is A square upon 4 root 3. So the area is, area of a triangle equal to a square. A square is there, so we write 60 square upon 4 into root 3. 60 square become 3600. 3600 upon 4 root 3. Then cancel the number. 4 1 is 4, 4 9 is 36. So it is 900 root 3 centimeter square. Answer is 900 root 3 centimeter square. So in this first part of the question, we have used the side A and applied Heron's formula. Then we got A square upon 4 root 3. Since the perimeter was given as 180 centimeter, so with the help of perimeter we find side of the triangle. Side of a triangle became 60 because 180 divided by 3, so it is 60 centimeter. Then we find area. So for area we use the answer of the first part, that is a square upon 4 root 3. So that is value of a is 60. So 60 square upon 4 root 3. 60 square become 3600 upon 4. Then simplify. So it is 900 root 3 centimeter square. So this way we calculate the area of the signal board. Area of the signal board is 900 root 3 centimeter square. So if you like the video, please don't forget to give nice comments, like my videos and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get all new updates of my videos. Thank you. Have a great day.